see they ignore this one too. That's weird, it turned off. Did it stop? Maybe it timed out.
Well, it looks like the driver's going on break right now. If he doesn't come back within a certain amount of time, I'm going to have to leave because I have to be somewhere. Thank you.
see. Yeah.
Unfortunately, that's all the footage I have of this crossing because I ended up having to go to work after that and couldn't record the train actually crossing the railroad crossing. Hopefully in the future I'll get an opportunity to do that again.